Musica is proudly presented by Rolex.
I love characters that have a journey and that have different masks, that have different faces, that have different postures.
A new role, a new challenge, delving into character and learning a new part. A process that requires dedication, hard work, but is also a lot of fun.
You start to experience really what it is to give life to your character.
Yes!
French-Mexican tenor Rolando Villazón is on fire. For the first time, he's going to perform Wagner on stage.
Stop thinking, stop questioning, stop analyzing. Let the fire burn.
The journey to a role debut. In search of new horizons, months of preparation await the versatile singer ahead of his Wagner debut in the famous opera Rheingold.
When you enter into the skin and soul of a new character, there are different stages. At the beginning, it's the unknown. So you don't have it in your voice, you don't have it in your system, you're discovering everything.
Mostly known for his Italian and French repertoire, the tenor is about to dive deep into Germanic myth, performing as Loge, the scheming god of fire.
And when I first saw Loge, I fell in love with that role, and I said, I wish one day I can sing and I will be given the opportunity to sing this role, because it has never been the obvious role for me, for the language, for the type of tenor, etc. And I really, really wanted to do it, so I'm very excited now to be in the middle of this adventure of fire.
At the Berlin State Opera, the director and singers come together for the first stage and piano rehearsal, a pivotal step. The orchestra pit is empty. For now, just one piano replaces all the musicians.
Es kommt nicht darauf an, alle Noten zu spielen, die hier stehen, sondern man deutet das meiste an. Und den Sängern hilft es ja auch nichts, wenn man alle kleinen Noten spielt, sondern bei mir ist ja das Wichtigste, dass ich den Sängern helfe.
By the time the rehearsals on stage begin, you should be more or less be starting to feel comfortable enough with your character and the physicality of your character and the choreography of the staging, so that you can concentrate on the music and give life to your character. I mean, so is how I perceive it.
Das Rheingold precedes Wagner's landmark operatic cycle, Der Ring des Nibelungen. In total, 15 hours of music, including four operas over four consecutive evenings. A breathtaking challenge for any opera house.
Richard Wagner hat ja auch gesagt, das ist der Ursprung. Es fängt ja auch mit dem Rheingold an, mit dem Mythos des Rheingoldes im Rhein versenkt eben. Und das ist wirklich der Baustein, die Basis, um überhaupt die anderen Stücke alle zu verstehen, was dann zum Schluss zur Götterdämmerung führt und eben der Untergang der Götter beziehungsweise und dem Neuanfang mit dem Menschen, mit den Bürgern.
An opera about power and betrayal. A dwarf who wants to seduce mermaids, a helmet that can make people invisible, and of course, a ring that has the power to rule the world.
Hallo.
Among the opera's creatures, Loge spins a web of intrigue.
Sohn, den du geschlossen, den schlimmen Handel zu schlichten.
Wie, welchen Handel hätte ich geschlossen? Wohl was mit den Riesen dort, in rate du dankst.
Also am Anfang, was ganz wichtig ist bei der Partie ist, das ist ja, der Wotan sagt ja gleich, endlich Loge. Du hast sie warten lassen. Du bist gemein.
Ja, ja.
Du bist hinterlistig, du bist aber auch freundlich, du bist charmant. Am Anfang muss der alles sein.
Well, he's a trickster and we all have a trickster inside of ourselves. So it's an incredibly complicated character and it's a joy to try to interpret it because it's so, so many facets of Loge.
It was 3 years ago that Villazón's Loge adventure began. For 2 weeks, he took a German language coach. But even for Germans, Wagner's lyrics can be tricky tongue twisters.
Das sind diese vielen sich wiederholenden und doch immer anders lautenden Sätze. Weiher, Waage, Woge, du Welle, mit Alliterationen oder Stabreimen und so weiter. Man kann sich das zwar erstmal gut merken, aber wenn dann die nächste Phrase kommt und es wieder so ähnlich ist, dann ist es wieder weg. Also der häufigste Fehler bei Wagner sind eigentlich Textfehler, habe ich das Gefühl.
Now I go to my room, and for the next 3 hours I will do all the staging again in my room. I have a chair and I reenact everything again. There's like a body memory. And so the ideal scenario is, once the dress rehearsal arrives, you are clear in what to do at every single moment throughout the journey in the opera.
Good.
Take this. So far, so good.
This one. But the red one.
Yeah, maybe to make a contrast, yes.
Yeah.
And then there we have a little bit of fire.
In the Berlin State Opera production, the complete cycle takes place over the last 50 years. Therefore, Rheingold's stage design and costumes are inspired by the 1970s.
Это впечатление. И оно, конечно, дается во многом костюм. То есть это цвет, это силуэт костюма, это парики, гримы. Второе, конечно, дальше мы начинаем думать о конкретном образе, потому что среди наших героев на сцене есть ученые, есть почти бандиты.
So let's see if the graduation works. Yes! Costume is part of the character, so having the costume is really bringing a very important layer into the transformation of you becoming the person that you have to be on stage. Costume is, I mean, shoes, for example. You walk in a certain way with certain shoes, you feel the texture of the costume.
To better understand Wagner, Villazón visits the German Historical Museum, an exhibition dedicated to the composer who still polarizes like no other.
Rheingold, Rheingold.
Das Universum von Wagner ist ja eigentlich auf der einen Seite sehr rückwärtsgewandt, nämlich die germanischen Mythen. Aber auf der anderen Seite extrem modern. Wie geht man mit Macht um? Wie, wenn man jetzt an den Ring wieder denkt, Wotan, der Machthaber, der die Macht nicht aus der Hand geben kann, aber daran auch zerbricht und eigentlich zum Schluss nur noch an seinem Vertragsgedanken hängt. So, jetzt sind wir schon bei den Figurinen, die Franz von Seitz für Wagner angefertigt hat. Und das wären Sie.
Ah.
Genau. Also schauen Sie sich's an. Sie können jetzt noch in der Staatsoper sagen, nein, das, was Sie für mich vorgesetzt haben,
so muss so sein. Ich glaube, es ist ein bisschen anders.
Ein bisschen anders.
I'm so happy that I had the chance to be here and that this exhibition is currently here. it's all this tradition and historical documents. You know, one would ask, is it completely necessary to build a character? I would say not. And yet, all this information helps for the creative imagination.
Dir zum Melden, lob dich den Mädchen. Nun löst Logen sein Wort. Töricht bist du, wenn ich da tückisch.
For the premiere, you just need to then bring into the equation the nervousness and this thing that you feel in the stomach, the butterflies, the excitement, but also, oh, yes, now is the moment, which is good. So you need to use that also as an instrument, as an element that will make you a better performer on stage. And in this case, again, the use of the metaphor couldn't come better. The fire here, you need to become that fire and use that fire to be the fire.
Was proudly presented by Rolex.